34 and breaking news out of Yonkers, where firefighters are responding to a second alarm fire. Take a look at this citizen app video showing the flames burning at the home on Maple Street. This broke out just around 1:30 this morning. No word on a cause or if there were any injuries. Donald Trump's civil fraud trial resumes today in Lower Manhattan.